What is it?
Telephone poles. Tom Harper's work order for Bianca's DSL line was dated December 18th. December 18th fell on a Sunday. How many workers you know work on a Sunday?
Is this the original document?
Yeah.
I'm on it. Always the utility guy. On the work order, which means the date on the work order was compromised. Tom Harper made a service call to Bianca's house, not in December, but 10 months earlier in February.
Why would the guy lie?
It appears that he was a lot more to her than just the phone guy. Our bachelorette was a very busy girl. Phone call.